Welcome back to The X Factor, where we know song choice can be everything. And it's the spark that lights many of the flames between our judges. And tonight, we've mixed things up. And the judges are putting their money where their mouth is and picking songs that they think will best suit the other contestants. Now, Ronan, what has Nat picked for your final boy tonight?
Now, Nat picked a song for Jai that I love. But the problem was, Jai had never heard the song before. So we had a lot of work to do, but no time for excuses. Australia, you make your mind up for yourselves. Still the youngest competitor in the competition, singing Keane, Somewhere Only We Know, it's Jai Waitford.
This is the best week for me with you.
Thank you.
I love it.
Jai!
When I finished my performance last week, I looked up and everyone was just slowly rising to their feet. And three judges stood up and then I was waiting and Foo slowly got up and started clapping. I was like, that's cool.
Nat.
Nat's picked for us.
I love this song and it's going to take us back to Jai's very first audition.
Somewhere Only We Know.
Somewhere Only We Know. Keane. Great song. Love this song.
Wow.
You don't know this song?
I don't know this song. Never
okay.
heard it.
No. And then you do the next line. No.
I think we know from Dammy that you don't need to know the song to make it amazing.
Jai Waitford!
I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. Felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, Cynthia, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me that you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know. Oh, sympathy.
Getting hot in here tonight, isn't it?
It's me. I speak first. I forgot. You know, I was mesmerised. I got shivered. It was just beautiful to see you take a song like that. It's really vulnerable. You just have to stand there and deliver. The set looked amazing. It was just all about you. You know, it was so perfect. I loved hearing you do that song. Congratulations.
Thanks, Nat. Thank you. Song choice.
Jai, you delivered it with such purity. It put a different spin, a different edge on it. Ronan, I mean, he's seriously talented. You've got it. You just got to get up there and keep going, enjoy it. Well done.
Yeah. Very smooth, very cool. It took me back to, it was like timeless. You know, I mean, with the set, you kind of like reminded me of like a young Thomas Edison. You know what I mean? Yeah, no. No, no, no. But like, but that's how timeless you are, man. It's like, no, no, very smooth. And it was just pure. It was pure.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Jai. Firstly, Nat, great song choice. The thing is, with this song, you were so exposed. You didn't, there was no time for a performance as such other than what was going on here in your face. And at 14 years of age, I don't understand how you can do that. It's incredible, Jai, every single week. I'm so proud to be your mentor and to be working alongside you. Well done, buddy. Good on you.
Looking good, mate. How was that for you?
It was different. I mean, it was so stripped back. I mean, usually I'm interacting with the crowd and the mosh pits and stuff, but I mean, that was all taken away from me this week, which is, it was cool, it was good.
I think they liked it. All right, if you want to keep Jai going in the competition, you've got to vote. Just call 1902-557504 or text Jai to 1977-8888, or you can vote on the X Factor app. Lines open at the top of the show and will stay open until midday tomorrow. Let's hear it for Jai Wayford.